Are you ready for some hard-hitting hogs? Stick around. Hey folks, we're getting ready for what we hope to be a stupendous night. Got a good moon, got a good sky, got a good temperature. It's all good. So we're gonna go after it. Let's see if I can get one right off the boat ramp here. So I'm gonna start off tonight throwing a swim bait. And I'm throwing a Storm Largo Shad. It's a bluegill pattern on a quarter ounce swim bait head. And man, they love it. Got a nice white boot tail here and really digs them up. What just happened? Did I hit you?
No.
I got a fish. That was straight up crazy. That's a good fish. And I'm gonna get him right up here. Isn't that funny? I just had a bad cast for some reason and I shot my lure right in front of myself, not 20 feet off the boat. I had some kind of malfunction with my cast and this guy snapped up my swim bait and jumped out of the water. It was a beautiful thing. So there's your first fish of the night. Beautiful.
Accidental.
Yeah, accidental fish. I'd say we're 50 feet off the boat ramp, so hopefully that's a good sign. And he blasted that swim bait. Holy cow. Nice one. I forgot to turn my light on. Here we go, number two. Nice looking one. All right, that was on that swim bait as well. So there's a lot of big rocks in this area, and what I'm doing is dragging this swim bait real slow across them, as slow as I can, and still keeping it moving and the paddle tail going, but fast enough so it's not sinking and getting caught in the rocks, hopefully. Came back after it. That was good because he hit me. I felt him hit me, and then he went away. And then he chased after it again, and he came back and got it. Little guy, but very feisty.
Ready for this. Here we go.
Boy, are they feisty. Son of a bitch. Wow. Well, I went to the chatterbait for a few minutes and went back to my swim bait, and here we go. They like the swim bait tonight. Lively chunker.
Another one on a chatterbait.
Excellent. That's a good looking fish. That's a big one.
Yep.
Oh, that's a big one.
Four.
He's too heavy. He's gonna go five. He about ripped that rod out of my hand, man. I had just given up on the cast, and I was, you know, reeling it in. He went boom. I hope I got it on the video.
What's supposed to happen?
Oh my gosh, yeah. Yep, right on the paws. This is like winter. My hands got wet, and now they're freezing. That's a big fat one. It felt like a bass.
What is it?
Boy, are they fighting tonight, huh? That's a big one.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, a medium in.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. We are getting them.
Holy donkey. Whoa.
Right at the boat, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Not really, but...
Let's turn back this way a little.
Wow. Completely destroyed the spinnerbait.
Wow.
The blade is gone. Huh. God, I don't even...
Destroyed your spinnerbait, huh? I love it.
This guy was pissed. This is what he did to my spinnerbait. Blade's gone. Bent all the way straight up. Ripped the swim bait.
That's good stuff right there.
It's junk. I'll tie a new one on now. This is what it's supposed to look like.
Alright folks, we killed them tonight. This one's the big one of the night. 4.87 pounds. Nice, nice fish. Mean as a snake. So, we got them good. And we'll see you next time we come out here. Until then, stay fishing, my friends.